Hi everyone, tonight I'm gonna cook a steak from Lidl. Right, let's heat up the pan. Number three, just to get it warm. Right, the pan is warm, so I'm gonna cook some black pudding with as well. Obviously I need a little bit of oil, better crisp and dry. Just gonna put that in. Don't put too much. Gonna move around the pan. Get it all coated. This is a cast iron pan. Long. My lovely girlfriend bought it me. It's from America. I would show you the base. It's got a deer on the base. This one I bought. This is 661 from Lodge. It's got a wolf on the back. This one is also from Lodge. So we're going to stick some black pudding there. Let this cook a bit first because the steak don't take long. This will also give me a good indicator when the pan is hot enough. Right, the black pudding's nearly done. Or done. I would have said that was done. Put that on a plate. Well, right, now I'm going to stick in the steak. What I usually do is, especially with thick steak, stand it up. Fat. It is spitting quite well. Don't you hear that? Just starting to cook the fat. I've got electric cooker, obviously. I've got it on number two at the moment. Cast iron seems to hold a lot more temperature than a normal frying pan. Alexa, countdown 6 minutes.
6 minutes, starting now.
I'll bring you back after the 6 minutes. Alexa, how long is left on my timer?
You have less than 10 seconds left on your 6 minute timer.
Less than 10 seconds. stop. Alexa, 6 minutes timer.
6 minutes, 49.
I think after a couple of minutes, I might actually bring that pudding in now. Finish off. Any one that says you need gas is a phone. Okay, I'll bring you back after the 6 minutes. Hi everyone, just bringing you back. I think we've got 30 seconds left on the timer. Alexa, stop. Right. Turn the heat off. I'm going to put it on a plate and I'll show you what it's like. I don't know if you can see it. Steak. Right, what I'll do is I'll try and zoom in and let you know what it looks like. Right, what I'm going to do is cut it open. Perfectly well done steak, easy to cut. This one was for you, Tony. Just pull apart steak. Pull apart. Let's have a taste.